Hello and welcome, good fellows. Today we have another day in Atomic War. Hayr here. Greetings, my lovely, lovely followers. So, what have we here? Cyronox, Chaos Knight, Dark Willow, Enchantress Pugnum, the Shaman, Raider, Silencer, Tiny, like Prozus. Okay. A lot of good heroes. We don't play with Lord Phoenix for a ton of time, so let it be. Hold this Pugna. I like to rush tavern with this lord. Tempo bonus. All X for zero. All fucking eggs cracked on level 1. Turn 1 on level 0. Really unlucky.
Leaves. conceited with low self-esteem. She's a teenage dream if you hate yourself. Bright dyed hair and obnoxious clothes. Thinks communism is the way to go.
Them.
She's a whore, a whore, a dime a dozen Jezebel.
Older Titan. Let's pick up Older Titan. What Supernova actually do? After you level up Tavern, create fucking egg. This egg could correct on first round, second or third round, and depends what you gain when this egg is cracked, because as longer it stay, much he more he gives to you, and it could give level 1 heroes, it could give skills, it could give items, and just gold. If he gives items, level of items depends on the level of your tavern, so... it could be really good. Next round, if no eggs are cracked, we just sell Death Prophet and level up our tavern. Okay, one egg cracked. Gain level on this up plus some coins. Okay, let's level up. Maybe we need this scepter. But for what? Okay, this was always good. Okay, one I cracked. Getting ballista. And one gold. I think we will purchase the Draw Rangers. Because we have second ballista. Okay, nice. Я пойду с тобой в ночи, только если again, level on Gnome. And 2 gold. Okay, pretty useless. Big view. And MKB. Which is nice. I don't think that we need this level on Pugno. Really got sirens. Don't think so. Maybe another Summoner Helm. Or just Lanky. No, both of these. I'm getting for the Little Ranger. Maybe we could sell this by Shadow Shaman. Okay, Drill Ranger. Trask. Lot of cool items. Interesting. Level 1 does most of all. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is really nice. This stuff smells like one shot. So we are looking for refresher orbs. Okay, so 56%. Maybe turn Corrid better here, because she's some kind of frontline. We're still interested in something like this for Shadow Shaman. And the 6 seconds cooldown. On the gun. Another trumpet of Indian. Let's pick up the Fabrizio. I prefer a little bit of glaze damage. Okay, we could start collect pearls. Yeah, really cool build. Twenty seconds cooldown on our splitter. Oh, we need second again. Yep. Nice. Yep. Really good. Thank you for watching, guys. This is Lord Phoenix. Not the best, but not the worst. Anyway, we are lucky enough to have levels on Doozer from our eggs. Because if we would have levels for, I don't know, Ugna in early game, or Elder Titan, or even Death Prophet, we wouldn't actually win. Yeah. Nice. See you soon.